Hello everyone, myself Dr. Dilip. I am periodontist from Partha Dental Hospital, Samarkand branch, which is located in Kakalinagar, opposite to Vijayataris. I would like to speak about periodontal diseases. These mainly include two types of diseases, that is gingivitis and another one is periodontitis. Gingivitis is inflammation of gingiva, which mainly includes symptoms such as swollen gums and bleeding gums. Gingivitis leads to the progression of periodontal diseases. These gingivitis leads to the progression of periodontal diseases that leads to loss of bone structures that is underlying the tooth, which supports and surrounds the tooth. To eliminate these gingival periodontal problems, there are two types of treatment procedures that is routinely performed. First one is non-surgical periodontal procedures that includes routine scaling and root planing along with that oral hygiene instructions with chemotactic agents such as oral rinses. Next is surgical procedures. Surgical procedures include periodontal flap surgery. In periodontal flap surgery that we perform is in that we expose the root structures and eliminate the adherents that leads to further progression of periodontal diseases. By eliminating the root adherents, we are creating the healthy and stable gingival margins, which create aesthetic smile. Thank you for watching this.